example there, the slightly more withdrawn role Webb's playing. Really, on Sunday, he was playing much closer to Mark Hughes, whereas this evening he's playing right in midfield.
This is Andy Ritchie. Presence of Robson, just sufficient. Here's Marshall. Good positioning by Jim Leighton. Hurt Marshall a bit. I think that Steve Bruce would have been a little relieved. Ball curled away and he decided to cover the ground rather than go for the ball in the air. Marshall suddenly had some room. Wallace. Phelan starts to make the run. Rick Holden is with him. Phelan wins it. And Milligan. Fine clearance by the Oldham captain. That denied Brian Robson. Phelan certainly looked as though he would be second best for that ball, but Holder didn't keep his eyes on it. And Phelan got a foot round and Milligan saved his team. Robson. Redfern. Still Robson. Wallace. Robson just inside, giving me back. He's screaming to be giving it back. Wallace. Oh, he's going to go in, yes, McClure. Brian McClure, is that going to be another crucial goal in the FA Cup? Scored the winner in rounds 5 and 6. Brian Robson, who started the move. Wallace, it got a little nick. And there was McClure, all alone, for as easy a goal as he will probably ever score. Unlucky deflection by Henry. Milligan is well forward. Pallister. Ince. Hughes made a good run. McClure is inside. Ince is down the middle. Number two! So wanted to finish what he'd started. It got a little deflection, and that time the deflection counted for Oldham. It's a good strike, and it got deflected, and it's off the post. Milligan from Irwin's shot. It came off Webb, off Milligan, off the post. United survive, and Milligan forces Leighton to produce his best. Ritchie. Free kick is given against Bruce. Holden will take it, but not from there. Or indeed, not until the substitution has been made. Indication from Joe Royal, do you want to bring on the substitute? And Alec Ferguson declines. The free kick is taken. Irwin, it suddenly opened up in front of him. Irwin again. Milligan. Holden. Appeal for handball. Not given. Holden's cross, it's a bit short. And it runs to Ritchie! The man who began his career as a teenager at Old Trafford has beaten Jim Leighton, and again in this quite remarkable FA Cup semi-final, it is all square. It was deflected across by Webb and thumped home by Andy Ritchie. And Manchester United looking for their 11th appearance in the final. Oldham striving to be the first second division side since Queen's Park Rangers in 1982. Here's Michael Phelan. Queuing up in the middle, out by Barrett, only to Ince. Oh, what a strike! What a strike! And it came back off the post. goodness me. That was a marvellous strike from a totally two-footed player. Good heavens. It was almost up to Hallworth before he started to move for it. We've had 10 minutes of the first 15 of extra time. Still 1-1. The goals in 51 minutes and 81 minutes. First McClare for United, then Ritchie for Oldham Athletic. Lee Martin comes off. The pacey Mike Robbins comes on, keeping up a sequence for him. Four matches on the trot in which he's been used as a substitute. Played the last 15 minutes on Sunday. He's got a bit longer this time. Sudden increase in impetus again. Phelan. Robbins! Yes! What a remarkable record this young man has got. His third goal in the FA Cup. And again, Alec Ferguson's side is within touching distance of Wembley. Took two touches. And then it was a directed rather than a hit shot. Scored against Nottingham Forest. Scored up at Newcastle. Scores against Oldham Athletic. Crescendo of whistles. It's been a marvellous semi-final ever since 3:30 on Sunday afternoon. And we're now past 10 o'clock, 10:05 on Wednesday evening, and still not yet all over. Palmer! It's too much for them to bear. But one or two Oldham heads went at that moment. They may feel that that was the last chance. And I think they could be right. Fear it will be all over. And all over it is now. Manchester United are at Wembley. The winning goal scored by a man, Mark Robbins, who may wonder whether he will have a place in the final itself. But he's taken Manchester United to the FA Cup final and ended Oldham Athletic's dream of going to Wembley in two finals. But how well Joe Royal's side have played. 2-1 to United.